Iafallo stays with the play, gets to the puck. Well done by the rookie. Brown centering, they score! It's the captain, Anze Kopitar, and the Kings have a 5-4 lead.
Iafallo keeps it alive, and that's what he's kind of known for. Brown supports, and then it was one of those, I know where you're going to be, I'm going to throw it as hard as possible, and Kopitar makes sure he gets his stick out. Here's Iafallo. Doesn't work this time, but does he give up? No. Keeps alive once. Does he get involved again? Yes, he keeps alive again, so Dustin Brown jumps on it. And again, the pass by Brown had to be hard here, because if it's not, then Kopitar might have to stop it. But he doesn't have time to stop it. One hand on his stick by Kopitar. But you have the initial forecheck, you have the support, and then you have the drive to the net.